Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Blitzen and all his reindeer pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus are coming tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. They've got a bag that is filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear the sleigh bells jingle, jingle, oh, what a beautiful sight.
So jump in. And my name is Angela Shaw. I'm an assistant chief with the Dallas Police Department. Today I have Santa and Mrs. Claus with me and my son Alex, who is 10 years old. And behind me...
Ho, ho, ho!
Behind me, we have the U.S. Marines with us as well, who are participating with their Toys for Tots with our Santa's helpers today.
What do you think about the Marines being with us this year? Isn't it exciting?
We are very excited that they're here with us today, that we all have the same mission of service for our community. It's amazing.
What do you think about Santa Claus this year?
Well, Santa Claus is always a great opportunity for us as police officers to give back to our community. As you know, most of our community members deal with us when they call 911. A lot of them do not have the opportunity to deal with us on positive encounters. And the families today that we are actually going to be able to help, we have great relationships with, so we're excited.
Well, I just want to wish you a very Merry Christmas, and we sure appreciate you being here.
Well, thank you, and I do want to acknowledge the foundation, Hope for the Children Foundation, for your partnership along with Toys for Tots and helping us collect all the toys that we'll be able to deliver today. There will be over 500 families in our community that will be receiving these gifts, and we cannot thank you enough for that. Thank you.
Well, Hope for Children Foundation is honored to be a part of the Santa Claus Dallas Police Department, and we're thrilled that the Marines are here with us this year. Thank you guys. Thank you guys so very much, and thank you.
'Cause Santa Claus are coming tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. They don't.
Thank y'all for coming. Thank y'all for being a part of this. Thanks to the Marines. For those of y'all that don't know, about 60 to 70% of these toys that we get come directly from them. And without them, we cannot do this.
Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane.
Good morning to you, Paul. It's such a pleasure to have you with us this morning here at the Santa Claus Toy Distribution Day. I'm Patricia Rasmussen with Hope for Children Foundation, and we were fortunate to be able to work with you guys this last year. And I just wanted to know, what does this mean to you as far as the children's reaction and what it means to them when we actually deliver the toys to the children?
Well, this means so much, not only to me, but to the entire Dallas Police Department. This is our opportunity to show ourselves as Santa's helpers, to bring joy, laughter, and blessings to individuals who otherwise may not have a Christmas. So we're excited. We're so overwhelmed and joyed by the donors and the sponsors that allow us to, on this day, be Santa Claus to the residents of our community.
There's so many Dallas police officers that are involved this year with Santa Claus. It's so exciting. Do you know about how many police officers are involved this year?
I'm not sure, but I know that there are hundreds. Someone has the number somewhere, but if you look around, all you can see is police jackets, police uniforms, Santa Claus hats. So that lets us know, it lets the community know that we love this community, we care about you, and we're working very hard to make sure that our community partnerships are A1. So we're excited, and we really pray that the community is equally as excited.
I'm only one.
A friend. I just wanna give you love. Come the Senior Corporal Ira Carter. We've been out here today trying to give back to those who are in a little dire need for Christmas. Myself, partnering with the Dallas Police Department and the Marines, we've delivered gifts throughout the morning to families who are a little bit less fortunate, who need a little bit more for Christmas. And we'll be able, glad to help out. I'm saying it's a blessing to be able to do something for somebody and you know you're a little bit better off. Many times I think a lot of us don't understand how wealthy we are, you know, even if we don't have the money gains, but we are wealthy, able to wake up in the morning, able to buy things that we need. Some people are not like that. As you saw, we met with a grandmother who was taking care of her grandkids, and you know, her daughter died last year, and this is the first Christmas they had without their mom, and now she's having to take care of them, so Christmas would be a little bit short for this year. So, you know, it's just something that giving back, you know, to the community, and understand as a police officer and the Marines helping out this year, it's been a great cause.
I'm Stephen Prince with DPD Santa Cops. We call it Dallas Police Santa Cops, and we helped about 500 families today. So we're thankful. Jason Kennedy does a great job of setting all this up, and we couldn't do this without our donors. And we just appreciate all you guys being here. So we packaged everything up over the last week and a half. And as you can see now, the warehouse is empty. We could push it out. All the officers came by, and all of our we're grateful for all of our volunteers that helped us out as well. Just deliver it to all the children. We just got back with the last load with about 30 families, and they just wanted to express their thankfulness to everybody that was here, so we really appreciate it.
Jason Kennedy with Dallas Police Department and president of Dallas Police Santa Cops. Today we were able to serve 515 families and almost 2,500 children in Dallas. It's another year that the officers come together, work together, the community helps us out, and we're able to serve needy children. It's just a good moment for the police department and just us as human beings.
Jingle, jingle, oh, what a beautiful song.